I am the mightiest man alive.
In the spring of the year 184, Zhang Jiao raised the Chinese people against the decadent and corrupt Han Dynasty. Followers of Zhang proudly wore yellow cloths around their heads. Thus was born the Yellow Turban Rebellion. The beleaguered Han sent out their call for help and ordered a campaign against the Yellow Turbans, who numbered in the hundreds of thousands. From all across the country, brave men and women stood to answer this call of duty. Their stories, their legends are about to begin.
Hey! Thank you. Ah! 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 Ah!
mightiest man alive.
The campaign against the Yellow Rebels was successful. However, the hard-won peace was short-lived. Emperor Ling died, and the land was once again plunged into war. One man clawed his way to the top during this time of turmoil. His name was Dong Jiu. Dong seized control of the armies and enlisted as his personal bodyguard the fierce Lu Bu. Secure in this power, he began his own despotic rule. Han loyalists determined to end the depravity of Dong Jiu. They gathered their forces into a strong alliance and chose Yuan Shao to lead them. In 191, the two forces met at the impregnable Hu Lao Gate. The battle to save the Han was once again about to begin.
Ah! Ah! No! Let's go! Yeah! Yeah!